Bitch, like she love me. See, it did it crazy. Bitch, like she love me. I don't love her back.
All right, I'm gonna be rating prom looks though. We got this one. Three different colors of green. It looks techie. She cute. I mean, they cute. If her dress was the color of his suit, it would look cute. But like, them three different shades of green between them, it's not cute. I give this one like a 2 out of 10. First of all, dude has on shorts. And then they got this bright ass yellow on. I don't like that, but like, I like the dress. I love it. If it wasn't that bright ass yellow, I think this whole thing would just like look so much better. And if he didn't have on freaking shorts and sneakers, I'm gonna just give this one like a 3 out of 10. We got this one. It's simple. It's cute, you know, not too much, not too less. I like it. I think it's just very nice and simple. I really don't like the feathers at the bottom, though. Oh, I'm just not noticing the feathers. I don't like those. Because, I don't know. But, I'm going to give this one a solid 7 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Just 10 out of 10. Ugh, I'm, like, blown away. Then we have Black Beauty here. It's, oh my god, it's giving her, like, it's giving, if I walk into the building, everybody gonna stop us there. This is just like a complete 10 out of, oh my god, and I love that color. Like, I love everything about this. Everything. 10 out of 10. Okay, this one is cute. It's simple. The dress is cute. He looks nice. He looks a little tired. Bell look a little tired. But other than that, I think that this is just like a really, really cute. They actually don't look too happy together, like, but like, they just got into a fight or whatever, whatever. But other than that, it's nice and cute. 10 out of 10.
Back with another motherfucking video of Ray and the prom dresses for 2023. Let's get into it. What the fuck was this? Like, come on now. All them fucking colors, like, be fucking for real. 0 out of 10. I'm sorry, but she look like a damn mermaid or some shit. I'm, hell no. 0. I just feel like they look too old to be going to prom. Like, ain't you supposed to be 17, 18? They look like they in their 20s. That's all I'm gonna say. I really love this. This is really cute. Like, I feel like when she walked in the building, everybody stopped and stared. Because she ate. The fuck? 10 out of 10. I love the top of her dress. I just don't like the bottom. I feel like it should have been tight fitted or something all the way through. Or, I don't know, something. But he don't even damn match her. So, he shouldn't even be in the damn picture, to be honest. I'm gonna give the top of her dress a 10, but the bottom a 2. And he got a fucking 0. Baby, was you going to prom or was you going to homecoming? Or a funeral? I'm confused. Is she pretty though? I'm gonna give her a 3. Be fucking for real. Like, be for real. I'm like, no. 0. I'm not even being harsh, like, this is just not, no. Her hair was cute though. I'm gonna give her hair a 10. Everything else, hell no, sorry. Now you know, why the hell would you wear that damn prom? Both of them, neither one is cute, I'm sorry, but neither one. This is just doing too damn much, and I like pinkish. They just disrespected my damn favorite color, so 0.
Shame on you. Hey, fool me, we can't get fooled again.
Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, can't put the...
He said, cash out, Pazelle. Matter of fact, scratch that. I'ma send you a stat just cause you fine as hell. And I told him, well, thank you, baby. Thank anything you for my favorite lady. Ooh. Well, I gotta go. They just let me know that I could pick up my Mercedes. Girl. I got hoes. Might just be your nigga. In different area. Come.
Ew. Let me not be rude. This is just disrespectful. He cleaned up. I'ma go ahead and give y'all a 4. She is so pretty. I love the makeup. Dress is cute. Lose that white thing, but 8 out of 10. Y'all just don't believe in loafers no more. 8 out of 10. No, he didn't just wear dunks. And them feathers is throwing me off. But your hair cute. I'ma give y'all a 7.
Yeah! So just remember, if you're on fire, stop, drop, and roll. One more time. Say it with me now.
Stop, drop, and roll. Do that. Do it like a pro.
I'm not a present for your friends to open. This boy's too young to be singing the blues.
I love the most.
Straight side. Shoulder, shoulder. Stake them old hunts, recreate Yoda. I'm putting no crushed ice in my soda. Perky got it stuck like a holster.
When they see this little thing here, back up and kicking, they be like, yo, what the fuck is it gonna take to get rid of this bitch? You can't get rid of me, bitch. I'm not going nowhere. I'm not.
Sun's up. It's a little after 12. Make breakfast for myself. Leave the work for someone else. People say.
Don't be mad on vacation. Ducting, winding around all these Jamaicans. This that prom shit. This that what we do, don't tell your mom shit. This that red cup all on the.
Got a white boy on my roster. He be feeding me pasta and lobster. He just hit me up on Tuesday, like, what's doing bad? Let me take you shopping. I told him, well, I'm a little busy. He said, damn, I'm in your city. But anyway, it's okay. Hope you have a good day. I'ma see you by day 50. Then I told him, you treat me so well. He said, cash out.
You know what I mean.
Okay, we gonna rate them first. So this is the best one that I've seen. I know it's plenty more, but this is the best one I've seen. Like, they were brownish and yellowish and creamish. It's cute. Like, I have never seen nobody wear brown. So, I'm gonna give this a 10 out of 10, and I really dead ass like her dress. So, yeah, 10 out of 10. this cute, the color cute. It's just, they look like elementary kids. Like, they look like they going to a dance. Like, they pose cute. I don't know. He a little funny looking, but baby, that show me in, so I'ma keep it a buck. Her dress, the top, I don't like the top for real. His outfit, it's okay. Her, 6 out of 10. The color cue, I don't know what's going on, like, your pattern in the dress, like, you know, the smooth to wrinkly at the bottom, like, puffy cloudish. I don't know. Then your sleeves. It's something off. I think it's, I don't know. Your hair and makeup, it's 5 out of 10. I want everything black. Black. What you want a prom? Black. That cute. Her dress, like, if it had some diamonds or something on it, it would have been cute, but it's, like, kind of plain. I think it's got sparkles on it at the bottom. But, yeah, this ain't bad. His shoes tight, his fit tight. Her outfit is given, the umbrella is given, everything is given. But, like, if she has some diamonds or something on her dress, you know, probably look a little better, so I'll give this an 8 out of 10. This is cute. It's giving Barbie and Kim. Yeah. Pink, you know. Truck. I like that truck. His shoes at the bottom is pink. That's tight. And his bow tie is pink. That's a 10 out of 10. Okay, lava girl, lava boy. Y'all ate this down? I don't know, but your wig, I see how you tried to match the wig with the dress and stuff. But it's like you finna go to a damn funeral. Like, not a real funeral, but like, you know, a funeral. You like, you got my grandma dress on. But yeah, it's like you finna go to a ball or something. I don't know, it's like you finna go somewhere, but it ain't prom. But the car cute. It's both side matching, okay. Y'all colors, y'all dress and his top and stuff not really matching. I just seen how y'all just tried to put the orange together. But yeah, I give this a 6 out of 10.
Throw him in that water, I'm from Florida, but my wrist Cuban.
Got these niggas mad, I took off and I kicked the dough in. Tell them I can't ride the show if they don't let the bros in. Won't put my trust inside no hoe, know how these bitches going. They like you too snappy, you the one, little bro, you chosen. I'm just trying to get that bad, no, I ain't trying to be famous. He ain't talking about no motion, you don't speak my language. Them rats, they got me limping with a walk, I need my candy. And all my niggas trying to get that guap, we on the same shit.
Scratch that, I'ma see you with statues, cause you fine as hell. And I told him, well, thank you, baby. Thank anything you for my favorite lady. Ooh. Well, I gotta go, they just let me know that I could pick up my Mercedes. Girl. I got hoes, might just be your nigga in different area code.
I'm literally crying over my nails right now, cause they're so ugly. Oh my god, okay. This is what I wanted, okay? This is the pastels, and this is what I got.
American prom dresses, because I can't stop watching these videos. Disclaimer, I'm Australian and I don't understand the whole prom thing. We have formal, which is different, but yeah, these are my opinions. So if you're mad, stay mad. I love this dress. It's a beautiful shade of pink. It really suits her. I like the finish of the material. Just everything about this is great. But honestly, like, he could have had a little bit of something pink in his outfit. Just my opinion. This is stunning. I love everything about this. The silhouette is perfect for her body. The hair, the makeup, can't fault this. I don't know what I don't like about this. Like, it's a cute color. She's so cute. Love the hair. Love the corsage. I think it's the straps are like giving bra strap. And I'm not here for it. For the double strap. This dress, I don't know. I think if the theme was like 20s, roaring 20s, Gatsby, something like that, like maybe this is a look. But from the context of just this picture, it's not it. This is a double whammy. I love the blue dress, that color on her, the pattern, everything, love. And I love the gray suit with it. But that is just not the right orange. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it's doing to her, but the orange is not it. She looks absolutely stunning. I don't know who told him that the sequin jacket was a good idea. If it was her, girl, you really made him weather. See, but this, if we're talking strictly the jacket, amazing, love, it's fun, but it's not as, I don't know, it's just a little bit more understated somehow than the other one, and it's much nicer. And her dress, gorgeous, simple. We love the leg. I love the neckline. She looks gorgeous. And just finishing off with this one, the red, I think, looks fantastic on her. She just gets lost in there. She's just lost in that dress. She's a beautiful girl, and that dress just isn't doing her justice, I don't think. There's just too much fabric. There's too much going on this way, that way. I don't even know which way I'm going anymore. But hair, makeup, earrings, accessories, shoes, beautiful. But just, it's just the cut of that dress. It's just not. It's just not it.
They play Just Wanna Rock at the prom.
So let's do a story time on how my daughter's prom dress went from this to this. So we started out by traveling to New York. I did it for my oldest daughter, so of course I had to do it for her. We landed on this prom dress, but we knew we wanted something extra, so we went over to the fabric store, grabbed fabric. However, we did not get enough, so we headed back to New York and still didn't get what we needed, but it was a cute trip nonetheless. And so here's the original dress that everybody has had on this prom season. So I remember, hey, I had a dress that color, so I ordered two of those, took it back to the seamstress house, and she started making alterations and what she had planned to do. And here is our final fitting, and this is the dress that it ended up being, but it was just something missing, and it was the split. In the ninth hour, we added the split, and I'm so glad that we did, because my baby looked absolutely stunning.
Hello. Yeah, I just heard he got shot in his head. Shot. Ain't no leg shots, bitch, nigga. 40.
Nobody does it better. Nobody does it better. They can come closer than close. Yeah. Original they never will be. We bumpin' from coast to coast. Yeah, yeah. We just tryna make you see. Nobody does it better.
I'm sitting here tripping, my mind is blocked. Nate Dogg just spit it, so it's time to concoct. No one can do it better like this two-man crew. They say we want here to quit us, now what y'all gonna do?
Always into something, that's my name. Only out for money, hey, cause that's the game. People always ask me why I'm out. Nobody does it better.
Let me show you right now before you give it up.
My hitters don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. They stay with it.
The hell I don't.
I'm okay with it.
Hello. Bet. I just heard he got shot in his head.
Shot. Ain't no leg shots, bitch, nigga. 40 blasts, we gon' take his ass.
I gotta look a nigga in the eyes when you kill a man. Glock in my lap. Every while I'm scrap. Most these rappers cap.
How prom 2023 went?
Yeah.
Let me get out.
To see my husband, I'm happy. I'm happy to see my husband.
I'm literally crying over my nails right now because they're so